Trick or treat.
Want a treat?
I would love one.
Yes. Okay, come on in.
Oh, thank you.
All right, you're welcome. Don't want a break? Go ahead.
No, give him a good one.
Make sure it doesn't crumble on the
back. Okay.
And, go ahead. Because it kind of reminds me of you.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, go ahead.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Lancers. I'm Big Rod.
And I'm Noel Lewis. Today is Wednesday, November 1st.
Students, your book is looking for pictures. Did you do anything fun this summer? Send your pictures from July to October to Ms. Osnamir, and please include which month the pictures are from.
Sign-ups for the Lakeland Coffee House by emailing Mr. White, Mr. Kelly, or by scanning the QR codes on the posters in the halls. It is no longer on November 1st, and a new date will be announced soon.
Underclassmen, picture retakes are today. If you are not photographed, you will not be in the yearbook.
Student Council is helping out with a hunger walk on Sunday, November 5th on the track. They are looking for people to walk and donate non-perishable food. They are also going to have tables during lunch blocks to collect food items.
They will also be hosting a blood drive on Monday, November 6th. QR codes are posted on flyers hung around the school for more information.
Any freshmen interested in playing baseball, please stop by room 202 and give your name and information to Mr. Etzkorn or room 410 for Mr. Langford.
There will be a preseason interest meeting for wrestling today after school in room 400. If you can't make the meeting, please see Coach Servino.
The Dem Club will meet on Monday, November 6th at 7 p.m. in the Media Center. Please check Google Classroom for important updates throughout the week. Members, please make sure to hand permission slips back to Ms. Bolstra prior to Monday's meeting.
NHS is doing a food drive for the Center for Food Action. Please donate any non-perishable food items or supermarket gift cards.
There is a DECA meeting after school on Friday in room 410.
Have a great day, Lakeland. Can't tell which one is colder. My clothing's on, we both did wrong. I gotta go, that's what I told her. Yeah. She said she can't feel it.